YouTube. This your boy Dante of 4BG. Please comment, like, and subscribe on this video. I thank you guys for always supporting the channel. I thank you guys for always showing that love that y'all give me. Shout out to my clan members. Big special shout out to my girl Shauna. Big shout out to her. Big shout out to everybody. Like I said, that support my channel. My clan family, big shout out to them. Big shout out to Miss Shay. Big shout out to everybody. And special shout out to my clan family, my sister, my friend Selena, for breaking this news down to me. She's been breaking news down. It's a busy day today. We have free agency today. Like I said, we're gonna have people moving around. We're gonna have trades. We're gonna see if James Harden is gonna get moved. We're gonna see if Russell Westbrook gonna get moved. But yesterday we had a move. In spite of, like I say, you thinking the Warriors are gonna come back? I still think they're gonna be good this year. Steph Curry is healthy. You got Draymond Green. They added a player, basically for Klay Thompson, because he got injured at practice. He got injured in workouts. He will miss. This would be Klay Thompson's second season. He missed. Like I say, he's one of the top five greatest shooters of all time in my books. 18 points per game score. It's gonna be year number. This is gonna be 2 years in a row that he sat out on the same injury, Achilles injury. So I'm praying for him. I'm praying for his family to get together, but I'm praying to him, man. Like I say, I know what it's like. Kevin Durant was out the whole year with his Achilles last year. He hurt it in the NBA Finals against the Toronto Raptors, which is I thought he should never played at first. He was going to leave anyway. He should never played in that Finals. He should have been held out. He wasn't healthy. Kevin Durant was rushed back. Klay Thompson was hurt in workouts. So, like I said, man, feel bad for Klay Thompson. I hope he gets better, continue to get better. I hope he keeps everything together in the right thing, in the right place. But like I say, the Warriors added a replacement for basically Klay Thompson. Kelly Oubre Jr. was traded from OKC to the Golden State Warriors. This move was definitely made in spite of Klay Thompson injury. I say Kelly Oubre is a Houston native. He went to Bush High School out here in Houston. He ended up going to college in Kansas. He spent 1 year. Then he came out. Like I say, he had a struggle for a couple of years. But then again, he started turning into that best, that role player, that 3-and-D player for the Wizards. The player that can shoot. They got very, very good at athleticism. That can defend very, very good. He's very intense. He's very good. Kelly Oubre is very good. Ever since he was traded to Phoenix, pretty much, Kelly Oubre has been nothing but sensational. He's been nothing but averaging like 15 points per game in Phoenix. And this is a good pickup, really, for the Golden State Warriors. I mean, he can't shoot like Klay Thompson. But like I say, he can't defend like Klay Thompson. But he's a very, very good defender. He's 6'7". He's very, very good. Kelly Oubre is a very, very good, very, very good player. He can guard the best player. He can play very, very good defense. He gives him another option. He gives him another option to score. He probably can't move off the ball like Klay Thompson always did. Klay Thompson moved off the basketball very, very well. He did very, very well on all ball movement. I don't know how good Kelly Oubre can do, but he does give you nice energy. He does give you balance of scoring, of defense and shooting, driving to the rim, putting the ball on the floor, can make his own play. Kelly Oubre is a very, very good player. He's a very, very good pickup for the Golden State Warriors. And like I say, that's in spite of Klay Thompson getting tearing his Achilles again. And now he's going to be out for the second straight year, man. Like I say, kind of hate that. Like I say, the Warriors are bound to be in the playoffs again and show everybody in the West that we were the top dogs in the West. But like I say, Kelly Oubre, I'm not going to say it's an upgrade from Klay Thompson because it's not an upgrade for Klay Thompson. Kelly Oubre, I'm going to say he can just put the ball on the floor better than Klay Thompson could. They both can defend, really. And Klay Thompson can shoot better than move off the ball better. But like I say, Kelly Oubre probably, he does everything well as well. Like I said, he just can't shoot better than Klay. And he can rebound very much better than Klay Thompson. He's very much athletic, more athletic than Klay Thompson. So it's not a bad, it's a great pickup for the Golden State Warriors. Kelly Oubre goes to the Golden State Warriors. He was traded from Phoenix to OKC in a Chris Paul deal. And basically in the Chris Paul deal, then Klay Thompson went down. Then Golden State picked up Kelly Oubre, traded for Kelly Oubre for a first round pick for, I believe, a potential 2021 first round pick that goes to OKC. So OKC been collecting draft picks a lot lately. So like I say, Kelly Oubre Jr. goes to the Golden State Warriors. Very, very good pickup. And man, I am praying for Klay Thompson to get better, to get back on the court. Like I say, it is tough. Tearing your Achilles on a non-contact injury on a workout and a scrimmage, whatever it was, scrimmage game, whatever it was, man, I feel bad for Klay Thompson, man. But like I say, man, I'm going to be busy all day dropping these videos. Shout out to my clan family member, my friend Selena. Shout out to her. Shout out to my girl Shauna. Shout out to everybody that support my channel. Shout out to my clan leader, Too Swavy, sister clan leader, Too Swavy. Shout out to my clan family, period. Comment, like, and subscribe on this video. Thank you, guys. I am out. Much love. Peace. The Warriors had traded for Kelly Oubre to the Warriors for a 2021 first-round pick. Goes to OKC, and that's a good pickup by the Warriors. But comment, like, and subscribe what you think about the move, man. Thank you, guys. I am out. Much love. Peace.